Colorectal cancer is unique. Why? Unlike other cancers, it's potentially preventable. Let's take a tour through an inflatable colon to learn a little more. Polyps are precancerous, fleshy tissue buds that develop on the lining of the colon. Removing these polyps when they are small and innocent is one strategy to prevent colorectal cancer. During a procedure called a colonoscopy, polyps can be seen and then snipped off the lining of the colon before they can become cancerous. Certain inflammatory conditions of the bowel, like Crohn's disease or ulcerative colitis, look like open sores on the colon lining. Patients that have these medical problems have a higher risk of colon cancer and must be screened at a time determined by their doctor. As mentioned before, colon cancer usually starts with a polyp. It takes about 10 years for polyps to become malignant, and during that time they grow larger and develop many blood vessels. Feces pass by, the blood vessels leak, the blood attaches to feces, and a yearly test for stool blood can help detect bleeding polyps or early cancer. Finally, if undetected by colonoscopy or a test for intestinal blood, the malignant polyp will turn into full-blown cancer. Nearly 50,000 men and women die each year from this potentially preventable disease.